Good morning, everyone. Thank you for coming. And we may as well get right into this because this presentation may or may not be a little bit longer than usual today. So what I'm going to do is first say, Anna Maria, be forewarned that you're kind of in this presentation too. And welcome everyone else. Okay, I'm going to turn my video off so that you can focus on the presentation instead of the guy with the white shirt. Just give me a sec. I want to remind everyone that we are recording this too. There we go. We have the guy with the cool shades and the baseball cap on backwards. Okay, may as well get right into this. Okay, the Sakura Project, in a nutshell, is about internet marketing training, personal development training, consumer education, and health and wellness. Why internet marketing? Because the population of the world is approaching, I believe, 6 billion. And a good estimate, hi Patty and Robert, a good estimate is that there are approximately, I would say, approaching 3 billion people on the internet. So that means as an internet marketer, your potential client base is 3 billion people. That's just according to a little bit of the research that I've done this week. Why personal development? Personal development is because we need to work on ourselves as much as we do on our business. Personal development is because online and offline, life throws us curveballs and we need to learn how to deal with them. And the fact is that 85 out of 100 people that win the lottery wish they never had. Why consumer education? Because if anyone has any kind of a home-based business whatsoever, whether it be online or offline, if they have an office in their home and a brick-and-mortar business, they can save thousands upon thousands of dollars every year. And if you really dig into consumer education, I mean really, you can save over $500,000 over the course of your life. And I'm not sure if Jim that's in the room is Jim Jeffrey or not, but anyone in, just talk to Jim anyway, he's a specialist in consumer education. Why health and wellness? Simple. What's the point of having all the money in the world if you're sick all the time? And besides that, it's been kind of a passion of mine for 20 years. Over 20 years. I keep forgetting I'm getting a little bit older every day. What's this all worth normally? Internet marketing coaching. Okay, I did some research on this last night, and the Good Success course is $2,000 to $12,000 a year. $1,000 a month for Skype support and a phone call each week. You know, you get 4 hours a week. Four hours a month for $1,000. I know people that charge up to $500 an hour, and they do get it. I know people, actually, they're in this room that have paid $250 an hour. And personal development coaching, it's worth roughly the same thing. Consumer education, what's it worth? Well, this is for you to answer. What would it be worth to save $500,000? That's a personal question. And the same thing goes for health and wellness education. What's your health worth to you, really? And internet marketing coaching, personal development, and consumer education, they do go hand in hand. Today we're going to talk basically about the internet marketing part. And the first thing, so many people don't get this, but the first thing they need when they come online is a domain name, web hosting, and an autoresponder. The Sakura Project is going to help people pick these out, choose these. We've been working at this since October of 2009, and Jesse's my son, by the way. We have pretty much tried and tested almost everything out there in the market, and we have training on a lot of autoresponders. Anyway, we can help you with that. And the most important thing that anyone will ever have to success on the internet is building a contact list. What are the ways? Just a few of the ways to build a contact list. SEO or search engine optimization, search lists are a good way, traffic exchanges, social media marketing is a good way, article marketing, video marketing, funded proposals and joint venture partners are a good way to build your list, pay-per-click advertising, free classifieds, blogging, Anna Maria would say Craigslist. We'll get to that in a bit. Anyway, there are many, many more ways to build your list on the internet. There's a gazillion ways. And what new people need to do when they first come on the internet is find their niche or their niche, depending on which side of the ocean we are from. And man, do I ever have a lot of differences of opinion on how that's pronounced. So I did a Google search on it, and it says either way of pronouncing it is proper. Here are some internet marketing facts. Every successful internet marketer has three kinds of websites. The lead capture page, which is more like a web page, but it's still a type of website. We all need our personal website, which is our content site. It's a place where people get to KLT, know, like, and trust us. If people insist on promoting their business as opposed to themselves, if they have a brick and mortar type of business, that would be the only way I would recommend your website domain name being your business. Other than that, it should be your first name, your second name.com, or work with your first name, second name.com, and so on. And the third thing that every successful internet marketer, not 95% of them, not 99% of them, 100% of them, have a membership site. The Sakura Project will help you develop these sites. Something else every single internet marketer needs, if they want to become successful, is a free report, a free ebook. We need to have things to give away. And not garbage things, good things. I almost knocked my mess off the table here. Let's meet some of the people that have given, excuse me a sec, that have given up their time the last couple years to help out with the Nana Sakura team. Janet Lazier came on the internet in 1998, and she actually met her husband Don on the internet. And yes, there are real people on the internet. There are people that aren't so real, but there are real people too. Janet is an extraordinary internet marketing trainer. Her company, she has a training company called Contactless Builder. Janet and I have been doing this since, I think, the first time the Titanic sank, I think. And I work with some awesome, amazing network marketers, including the guy they call $10 million man. His name is Dan Maloney. But nobody is better than Jerry Schroeder. His company is like an income coach. Jerry pops in every once in a while to help us out. Steve Hagen, Big Bear Lake, California. Steve is a retired real estate agent. He's an actor, writer, director. He is a great trainer. I took training off of him 18 months ago, and his company is the Online Techniques Blogging Workshop. Steve has given us a hand, and he still does. Dan Heyer in Chester, California. He's a professional life coach. He's an author. And Dan has done a webinar for us on personal development already, and I would imagine he'll be coming back in because we're becoming good friends. I don't have time to put everybody in here that's actually done a webinar for us yet. Frank Lucas, bottom left-hand corner. Frank is an award-winning, certified alternative health coach. He specializes in cleansing, pretty much, you know, a full body cleanse, not the type that you see on the internet selling for $59.95. I mean, a real cleanse. He owns a nutraceutical company called Nucor in Castle Rock, Colorado. Edward Alexander, some of the people in here know Edward. He's the guy, he's been an IT guy since forever. His company is AIT Pro, and Edward is the man that came up with the Bulletproof Security plugin. And this thing has saved people months and months of headaches and lost websites. And the guy with the bird on his shoulder, we call him the Birdman. He's our friend, Michael Camari from Prattville, Alabama. Michael teaches internet marketing for beginners, but I would say he's at least an intermediate trader. His business is BizVentures5000.com. And Anna Maria Elongi, I didn't know if she was coming today. I think she may be from Boston. Anyway, she is an internet marketing trainer extraordinaire too. And a couple of weeks ago, she came in and did part one of a Craigslist training. And 2 weeks from today, she's coming back in to do part two to it. Thank you, Anna Maria. And the list goes on. There are people like Rocky Tilson. He's the world champion powerlifter. He's actually done a webinar for us in the past, and maybe in the future I can get him back in. Hopefully with a headset this time. Yes, me too, Anna Maria. Rob Gehrig has promised to do a webinar for us. Russell Chapman is coming in, I believe, next weekend to do a webinar for us. And again, excellent internet marketing trainers. And life coaches, not just internet marketing, and health coaches. My wife Dana and I started in the late 1980s. We didn't even realize what we were doing with network marketing. We thought we were just customers. We didn't realize we could make money with it, but it was a company called Shackley, and they had great products. Great products. But as a customer, I don't know what happened. We just stopped using them. And then around late 1980s, early 1990s, we were with a company and we followed Dexter Yeager and Jack Reed all over North America. We even got to see Crystal Gayle sing at the inauguration of the Georgia Dome. So I think that was, what, 1992 or 1993? That was with a company called Amway, but we never made any money with it. We struggled. It was a struggle. But I did learn a lot. I learned a lot of traditional offline marketing methods, you know, the book of the month, tape of the week, and all that stuff. We did that. Then in 1998, we ran into a local company called King's Choice. I thought at the time that I finally found a home because I made it to their president's club, their leaderboard, advisory board, and so on. A little while down the road, and I don't hold anything against these folks, they were paying 80% of membership fees back to their members. And the company can't survive on 20%. It's just pretty near impossible. Unless they overcharge, and these guys only charged not very much. Anyway, our checks got cut in half, so I walked away. Most of us did. Most of the leaders of that company walked away, and it happens. It's life. Then in 2002, I joined a company called Marinda. They changed their name to Tahitian Noni International, or TNI for short. I struggled with them for 2 years. I finally ran into a guy from Alabama and took some SEO training, and his name is Keith Durr, and he eventually went to work for Google. This is when the success started happening for me. I used SafeList too, and the beginner style methods, but it was with the SEO stuff that really made Jan Alec and I successful. Company that we're with now, I've sponsored 24 people in 5 countries in 15, 16 months, and really I haven't been putting enough time into it. I've been working on this training, but the training is pretty much together, and soon I'm going to start working that and really showing my offline what it can do. So this is what happens when you're properly trained. Out of hundreds of thousands of members, you rise to the top of the leaderboards. People start subscribing to your channels. They start following you, not all over the internet, but they start following you because all of a sudden what you have to say becomes kind of important. Okay, you start referring people in this company and in that company. If you choose an MLM to work in MLM as opposed to an affiliate system, you start sponsoring people in that pretty much on autopilot while you're sleeping. I don't go around the internet saying make money while you sleep because that's just stupid. But it happens. And least but not least, you start making money here and there. Okay, at first it's just a little bit of money. It's just a few cents here and a few dollars there. It starts to trickle in daily. Not a whole lot, just a little bit. Until one day, all of a sudden you're getting paid on many countries worldwide and you're starting to make thousands of dollars weekly, and this sneaks up on you. It doesn't happen overnight. These people that go around saying get rich quick, join this company with bright shiny objects, they're full of crap. So it sneaks up on you, and then all of a sudden you wake up one day and this is happening, and you start getting all these pins and tokens from different companies just to show that you have done your homework. And I do have pins for my present company, but I just forgot to put them up. Besides, this isn't about that. This is about helping people build their business. And how is this done? Simple. You build your contact list. It's as simple as that. Build a list. Traffic equals income. Everyone, I didn't get this back a few years ago. I didn't build a list. My list was written down in my little black book. I didn't use an autoresponder. That was very dumb of me to do. Build your list. Okay, how do people make money with the Sakura Project? I set this up so that people would actually be able to afford the same tools as that I use myself for this success. So instead of the Sakura Project hiring professional advertising agencies to do our advertising, we pay existing members to refer new members. This is called referral marketing, or word of mouth advertising. And a referral payout system pays you for the people you refer, the people that they refer to us, and so on for six generations. Basically, the Sakura Project helps you learn. You tell people about us. These people, the smart ones anyway, as you'll see after this presentation is over, they become referred by you, and I can even show you how to find these people many ways. Many ways. Don't forget, first and foremost, this is about internet marketing training, personal development, consumer education, and health and wellness. Don't let this money scare you, or don't do this just for the money. This is about the training. I can show you how to sponsor thousands, and I'm not tooting my horn, I'm just saying that I can. And I will. We have some great free internet marketing training. We have some great free giveaways. The price for a full membership in the Sakura Project is $1 a day. Out of this $1 a day, the company pays back 10% for six generations. That's roughly $3 per month. And some people, depending on their color scale, may say, I know it's not $3 per month, but $2.97.66 or something like that. But it's roughly $3 per month, all right? Plus, I set aside a 5% global bonus pool, and I'll explain that in a few minutes. So I wanted to make this extremely affordable for anyone, and it's about half the price of a cup of coffee a day. Let's take the old scenario. You tell two friends, and they tell two friends, and so on for $6. It's just easy to understand. I'm making the payout system as easy to understand as possible because, again, it's not about the money. That with this system, sponsoring two is, your payout is worth $378 each month. So the Sakura Project is actually paying you to learn, and that's what I wanted to do. But If you go five wide, and it's not switching on my other computer, there it is. If you go five wide, you end up with just under 20,000 people in your referral affiliate system. And at this point, you start to get in some serious money. It's just under $60,000 a month for your referral royalties, monthly royalties. Okay, as I said, I can show you how to refer hundreds and thousands of people with the training, not just my training, but the training of our training partners here. So let's suppose you go 10 wide, and I'm not forcing, this is not going to be any type of a forced MLM matrix. It's just, it's an affiliate program to pay six levels. At 10 wide, you would have 1 million people in your group. It pays $3 per month. You can do the math. It works out to a lot of money. And you can drive whatever you want. You can travel whatever city, location, country you want. You can pretty much do whatever you want in this scenario. Please excuse me. Okay, from the very beginning, when Jesse and I started this, it's been people helping people, plain and simple. 5% of all membership fees are set aside for the PHP, people helping people bonus. If you take someone you refer any given month and you place them under someone else you refer in any given month, you will get one share in this PHP bonus pool. So when the Sakura Project has 10,000 members, the bonus pool would be 5% of 10,000 times $30 a month. And this would work out to $15,000. Now, if, for instance, you're the only person that does a placing of someone that month, that $15,000 would be yours. If two people place people, you know, it'd be $7,500 and so on. And royalties are going to run month to month. So first of the month to the last day of the month. You will have month end to place people. So if you sponsor someone on the 28th or 29th, you have the 30th or the 31st, all you need to do is get an email in before the 1st, before midnight on the last day of the month. And that's how that works. Okay, remember, extremely important. What do you need to get people on your list? You need information products. You need things to give to people. Ebooks, free reports, and so on. When new people come on the internet, they can't get their head around this. So how does the Sakura Project help them out? Well, for starters, they have graphics. We have graphics. I'll show you a few. Including that birdie you see there. I think he's a hawk. I don't think it's an eagle, is he? Could be an eagle. I'm not sure. Michael's not here today, so he'd tell me. All of these graphics in front of you. And again, these are just a few. We have hundreds, probably closer to thousands, to give to members, all right? So you'll have graphics packages to give away, even as a free bronze member of the Sakura Project. We have a vault. It's not like the one on the left, because the one on the left is kind of antiquated. It's too old and it's too small. Everything that we have is up to date, state of the art, like the vault you see on the right. So let's get into exactly what's inside of this vault. Here we have products. These are physical products, well, not physical, e-products, electronic products. And the ones that you see in front of you are already uploaded into our back office. They're available to all bronze members, and bronze membership, again, is free. It's up to the member to read the README file, because some allow us complete rebranding rights. Some allow us to give them away as bonuses, and some don't. So each product has its own terms and conditions. And these products, I'll just go through them quickly with you. It's how to stream live video online, instant header graphics, 1 month to 1,000 list members, buttons, boxes, bullets, which are graphics, and the 3D opt-in templates. These are graphics too. I've been through these, I virus scanned them, they are good products. And there are lots more to come, but it's obviously going to take me time to scan them all and upload them, because they will not be responsible for putting a virus in anyone else's computer. Now let's talk about the founders bonuses. The founders are the members, the full members, that are paying the $1 a day. And what Jesse and I have is a special link up. People that upgrade between now and a week from tomorrow night at midnight are going to become a founder of the Sakura Project. We have a completely rebrandable e-cover creator. It's already uploaded. I talked with John Adams. He is the creator of Tube Raider. He has given me complete rights to do what I want with Tube Raider. And I'm not going to rebrand it because I don't feel that would be fair to John. But this is for Sakura Project founders only. And it's not for us to give away, at least I don't think. I would have to ask John about this first. But it is for us to use. And I know some people that are with the Sakura Project that have actually bought this course already, including me. I bought it, I don't know, probably 3 months ago. And it's a really good course. I took the course, and if you go do a Google search for how to be first on Google, my website will be right there. One or two or three of them will be there. This course teaches you how to dominate Google. And there are 75 to 100 of these products. Every one of these products have a minimum $47 value. So the value of this package is actually $5,000, and this is minimum. Now these images that you see in front of you, they will come to founders and some will come to non-founders too. But just think what you can do. People charge $100 for a Facebook timeline cover. It took me maybe 10, 12 minutes to make that timeline cover in front of you. So you can make $500 or $600 an hour if you're into graphics, but that is only if it's your niche. Niche. And you can make a complete business around any one of these 100 products. And inside of these products have bonus products. Yeah, Ellen, it doesn't take long. You know, we've got the training for the measurements. It was 851 by 315 for a timeline. It's a piece of cake. And we have Facebook fan page training. The Sakura team has tons of free training. Okay, and inside of that vault, we have 20,000 articles to use on your blog with complete resale rates. Our free members, or like bronze, free bronze members, are going to have a package of 200 to use, to give away, to use in their blogs, to help build your list. The founders will have 20,000. So that's a lot of articles. Steve DeHagen has graciously offered us the Online Techniques Blogging Workshop, only to founders. And I paid $147 for Steve's course last year, and I do it again. I've got my own course, but Steve explains why his training is so simple that a grade 6 student literally could understand it. Janet has graciously offered us a pro membership in the PG Co-op Safe List. Now, I think at last count it had a little over 1,300 members. But I'm also a pro member in the big boy safe lists. Janet's little safe list is much more responsive than the lists with 50 to 70,000 members. I don't know why, it just is. It's just the way things happen, I guess. Thank you, Janet. And I know what you're doing right now, you're multitasking. Okay. Let's get back to John Adams. Again, John is the creator of Tomb Raider. Now, since Tomb Raider came out, it has evolved in two different stages. After Tomb Raider came along, Make Money Online Advice, he gave me that course. He's got a new one called Web Business Masterclass. I'm a week behind in it. I bought that one. And what's going to happen is I'm going to reproduce it, and the Sakura Project founders are going through this course with me starting Monday. We always have our live meetings, Mondays at 1:30, and I'm not sure if that's going to change. I'm going to pick up a consensus, what's the best time for everyone. And we will be going through it live. And I know for a fact that just from Tomb Raider alone, John made $40,000 plus in 10 days. He knows his stuff. In this course, it gives you daily stuff to do. This is step by step to six figures. So he's known as the king of the keywords. And I have a video, a 5-minute video after this is finished to explain a little bit more.
I would like to show you just a few of the products that are going to be available to members. Each thing you see here is a category. And inside of each category are products, different products. The article vault itself here has over 20,000 articles on every niche you can imagine. Let's go inside a few. Affiliate marketing. There's a product called 7-Day Profits, 750 Traffic Tactics, Become a Master Affiliate Marketer, Black Belt Web Marketing, and several ClickBank products. Let's go inside of another one. Let's go inside List Building, Squeeze Page Templates, Email Daemon, List Building Explosion, List Building Tutorials for Newbies, 1 month to 1,000 list members, and Power Profits. Let's check out one of the other ones. How about WordPress? Blogging Made Easy with WordPress, Blogger's Guide to Profits, and 3 or 4 others. Let's go back to the categories again. Let's check social media. Our internet went down. Isn't that fun? Always have a backup plan. So for a brief moment, let's talk a little bit more about these products. The eCover Creator. That product is what made everything you're about to see. We have List Building Tutorial for Newbies, and every product has different terms and conditions. Most have a complete rebrand, resale rights. You will be required to read on the terms of use. We also have a complete Tomb Raider course that some of us here in this room today already paid for just a few weeks ago. The Tomb Raider cannot be given away. It cannot be sold. Tomb Raider is for Sakura Project founders only. And as of now, so is the eCover Creator until things change. We also have unlimited social traffic, and I believe this one has complete rebranding rights. I have watched some of these videos myself, and they are excellent products. And there's Video Web Wizard, Instant Header Graphics, and Squeeze Page Templates. You could build a complete business around any one of these products with the articles that we have in our vault. Let's dig into Instant Header Graphics, just for instance. They come in a file like this. And again, there are tons and tons of different headers. And if you choose, you can build a complete business around header images if you would like. For instance, let's open up Affiliate. Right click. Open with Picture Viewer. There it is. Affiliate 2. All images can be altered with your program of choice. Anyone who's into cooking can create a six-figure income on the internet. Anyone who's into email marketing? Health and fitness? Stress management? Web design? Weight loss? You name it, the header images are here, and so are the articles to go along with them. I certainly hope you've seen enough by now. But there's one more thing I should fill you in on. You see these images right here? At the end of this year, Sakura Project members that choose to are going to become instructors in the Personal Development Internet Marketing Institute. This company is going to be charging a little bit more. It will be $97 per month instead of a dollar a day. What's going to happen at that point is all Sakura Project founders will get their position within this company for free. You will be getting paid $10 per month for everyone in that group. I'm coming back into the webcast room now to answer questions. See you in a minute.
I don't know, I just put the sites together. So you just go to SecureProjectWorldwide.com after you get the affiliate link of the person that invited you here, and you sign up. And after you're a bronze member, which is free, and it does have some good downloads for free members, you log in your back office and upgrade. And right now there's a Paysa link, Visa, MasterCard, PayPal, the founders only PayPal, because what may happen down the road, I've seen it happen to friends of mine, you get 10, 15, 20, 30,000 members. PayPal says, I don't like your pay plan anymore. And they shut you down, and all of a sudden you're scrambling to try to find a new pay system, and the company owner loses tens of thousands of dollars monthly. I've seen companies close because of this. And this will not happen to the Sakura Project. In the back office, we have paying your MasterCards as a way to pay people. Now this is not a way to pay you until you start earning money. So we pay you first, and then you can use your Payoneer card to pay us. So what I'm going to do now is pull up a 5-minute video, and then I'm going to come back in the room and answer any questions that you have. Just give me a sec here. Wow, is it hot? Hot, hot in Ontario. And no, I don't have an air conditioner in my office because it would be louder than my computer is. These products that you guys see in front of you, and for those that don't know me, when you see me looking over to the left here, I have a big computer sitting over here. Okay, the five products on the other screen is in the back office for the bronze members. And we uploaded these programs that you see in front of you this morning for the founders. So they're all in there, and there's like 100 to go through, and I'm going to go through them. And everything that we're going to use will be up by a week from Monday when, you know, the founders' positions will be shut down. Cam Studio is just like Camtasia, except it's open source, and it's available to all Sakura Project members. But the fast gun marketing, the instant credibility, the how to generate emergency cash, the email demon, and the sales machine, and all these videos, these will be for the founders. And what we give to the free members to give away to help build their list, because this is about you helping you build your list. It always has been. It will be determined by the founders. And I don't know if you see it in the video, but the founders down the road, I would like to combine the teaching of all of the partners, or most of the partners that have taught for this team, and put it all up into one package and call it the PDIMI, the Personal Development Internet Marketing Institute. That's a mouthful. So, I guess at this point would be time for questions. So I'm just going to unkey, and anyone that's in the room, Anna Maria, Janet, anyone, come on up, just say hi. And thank you all for coming, for sure, anyway. I wore my muscle shirt today, even though I don't have them anymore. You know, all of these products are real products that sell for up to $97 or more each. And some, you know, some are ebooks, some are just free reports, some are videos, some are complete courses. And each product, the creator has terms and conditions. And some are completely rebrandable. Some you can give away as a bonus with other products. Some you can use on the membership site, some you can't. And you know, it would take me forever to read through every single product to let everyone know. So it's going to be the responsibility of each person that downloads the product to read the README files. Okay, thanks, Patty, for coming. And anyone that is around at 12 o'clock EST Eastern, noon, Janet has some great training too. Prospect guys are training, CLB training at noon, and it's just getlifetraining.com. And my Skype is John Jarvis Online. You can find me on Facebook at facebook.com/John Jarvis Coaching. Email me, office@SakuraProjectWorldwide.com. I'll just quickly type in the link here to the actual website. And if there are no questions, I'll just sit here for a minute. And if there are no questions, I guess that's it for today. Great. Anna Maria, they're right in your back office, and you have a founder's membership. Okay, so you just log in, and you should be able to download everything that you've seen. Jesse, can you, I don't know if you can key up and talk or not, but can you answer Anna Maria's question? The Cam Studio, that's your baby. So you please come up and answer that for us, please. Okay, looks like I lost Jesse. Or maybe he's scrambling to find the mic. It's the same thing as Camtasia, except it's open source, which means it's free. It's like PowerPoint presentation is a program that's very expensive. But they have openoffice.org, which replaces it. It's the same thing. It works the same. You can do PowerPoint presentations on OpenOffice. And Cam Studio, from what I understand, it says right there you have master resale rights. You do whatever you want with it, and I believe it's unlimited. To me, it's the same thing as Camtasia. And PC or Mac, I'm just going to unkey, and I'm going to go and grab a hold of Jesse, and I'll ask him, and I'll be right back. Okay, Anna Maria, he's chucking right now. And some other awesome news is for the last almost 2 months I've been working the Sakura Project. My leader, the team leaders are helping me out as much as possible. But from this end, from the company owner's end, I've been working it by myself, and I'm not much of a techie. I am very technologically challenged. But I get Jesse back in 1 week. Jesse has another week work left. And the Sakura Project will have its official tech department back. Yes, Alan there. And we uploaded all five this morning as a zip. You just unzip it like a regular zip, and inside of that zip will be five separate products, which you see in front of you. And I have gone through some of them. And again, some are, you know, ebooks, some are videos. And I'm going to unkey just in case Jesse finds this. Okay, Jesse has guaranteed me that all of these products, these 10 for founders and 5 for the bronze members, that they will be up and working by Monday. But my promise was by a week from Monday, I'll have a whole pile of these uploaded for founders, because that's when we really start. Monday, again, we're going to be talking about our niche market for each one of us. And within a week, you will pick your niche. I had a conversation with Angelo on that yesterday, so I'm really confused now. Angelo is a friend. And a week from Monday, we actually go right into the training videos, the course. And the Sakura Project has its official birthday 6 weeks from next Friday. So we are actually going to have some kind of a, it won't be a founder's birthday party or anything, but the founders will get together and talk about what kind of an offer we are going to come up for other people. for the birthday. Because we have right now 123 members, and I'd kind of like to see 500 between now and the end of August, but that's kind of, I don't know. And I don't like setting goals so high that they're impossible to reach, so I'm going to say that my personal goal between now and the end of August is 250 Sakura Project members. Okay? PC only. Okay, well, anyway, I'm going to be sitting here on the side again. Anna Maria, there's a whole pile of products in there. I've quickly scanned through them all. And the way that John says it is, you will never have to buy anything again. That's the way he puts it. Okay, thanks for coming, for sure. And what I'm going to do then is, I'm going to be on Skype for a bit, but I'm going to pull up a video, and we're going to, I'm going to go and wipe the sweat off. And I'm going to say goodbye for now. Yes, Robert, for sure. You're already a founder. I'm going to keep founders up to date, because it's the founders that make this company. And again, thanks everyone for coming. Anna Maria, I'll be in touch. We'll be in touch before the 2-week period is up, big time. So I'll talk to you guys all later, and thank you again for coming. And I'm going to play a song about what's going on in Ontario, Canada.
It's not saying, it's not saying.